What's up, guys? I'm just getting back to it. I just killed, Tony D'Arazio. I didn't stream that because I was just in the mood. I just completed it. While I was doing the, I continued the stream. I ended the stream and I continued the mission because I couldn't exit the game. So I just finished it and I saved it. Still, I have to, see this many more story missions have been unlocked. We'll do it one by one. Finish the optionals. What should we do? I will take this one first. We'll do this one first. It's nearby. It is nearby. Should I do this one first? Which should I do first? Where am I right now? Where am I? Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, I'll do this one first. I'll collect everything when I am during the auction missions also. Okay, so the auction missions are not that special. Usually they don't reach that. So I really, it's basically grinding.
There doing what you're doing? Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French ward? You go to Handsome Harry Rubber Show. Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck? Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
Let's see what I can do. Integrate friends, kill Handsome Harry's enforcers. I'm right here. I have one thing to do here, one thing to do here. I'll do. I start like this. Make sure that I have.
Look! Who do you think you're shoving? Boy, you who's better get that out of my face.
We gotta get out of here!
Dime on his ass.
the plow house. How could I get to Harry?
Oh, fuck me! Stop the car! Stop the car!
Tell me what I need to know.
Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
You trying to piss me off?
Oh, fine! Fuck it! Kill me! What do I care? Talk to me, asshole!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Fuck, you like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Don't let me see you again. I need a supply run out to the French ward.
I'll head your way.
Come
now.
Welcome.
Nice to see you.
How you doing? See anything you need? Let me see what you got. Okay.
Wait for ammo, equipment, anything.
I'll be with that. Let's see you later.
Getting there.
Told us she wanted to discuss getting back on the cheerleading team. Get those algebra grades up next year.
Fuck, is he gone?
easier to clear out one by one.
Shut up.
Jesus, someone call an ambulance!
Still can't believe it. Goddamn fucking...
It'll be all right.
That doesn't look good.
I won't be fighting for years.
Oh, my God!
It's a long goddamn time, I get.
Huh?
I think I have to call him. I have to call in backup anyway. second round. If I miss the shot. Great stealth mode. I just loot the place later. This is where I'm not good in combat anymore.
She's an actress, all right?
Yeah, actress. Real sophisticated. Last week I saw her play the part of a pig in a spit roast with a pair of niggas on each end.
You can die!
finish completely. From the darkness.
I'm in the French ward. Need to hide some cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What are you doing?
Your money's all safer with me.
That's how business is done here.
I need to go back and I'm going to go back. What are you doing?
Sounds like Handsome Harry's having trouble. Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently, even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plow House?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
There's this option of like remember options control setting cool. There's this other thing, right? Okay, simulation. How does that work? What's the difference? Seriously, what's the difference?
Students and anti-war demonstrators at Columbia University took over a campus building last night and staged a three-hour meeting. The protests ended with a march around the grounds. 300 students were said to have participated in the protests.
Holy crap, I need my mouse.
Hey, it's clearing up.
Gets to combat, I will use myself. I will do something like that.
Hey man.
Huh? Way too.
Hey! Huh? Oh Lord! Someone call the police!
No witnesses.
I am.
Where are this area first? That's better.
Targets on me in the ward. Three here, one down. We get the one down.
Can't kill what ain't here. Fuck, he was right here.
Take care of this.
Gotta cut you a bloody grin.
Send down the whole team. I'll fuss him out. I got the front. Getting confidence. You better be fucking. I swore he was here.
Go back and look over there.
Maybe I should look over there. Yellow bastard.
Go back and look over there.
Trouble?
Ain't no trouble here.
Some of your men. We're locking down the French wall.
My men don't like pulling cleanup duty when they left outside the party. We'll do this. But this district comes our way.
Become a priest. Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Coming through.
Excuse you.
I'm going to turn it off.
Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French War.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get...
Supply run out to the French War.
I'll head your way now.
Okay, don't make me wait.
Go down.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Done.
You know, stronger?
Take the weed and go, lady.
Asshole.
What?
I think we got trouble. Where are you hiding now?
He came out of freaking nowhere.
Where yet?
There. I think I just found a corpse.
Nothing to see here. Take off.
Oh,
fuck, we had him over here.
The goddamn hippies coming around again. I'm trying to save him.
This will go bad for you.
You really missed that, motherfucker! I'll tell you what I know. Nothing!
Tell me what you fucking know.
Got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat. I'll tell you where.
Find your line of work.
Interrogate or something. Interrogate pushers. Interrogate pushers.
That's that wolf.
Baby,
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of it again?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Shit!
their dealers, the ones that are to finally talk her, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole. Someone was shooting up Marcano's operation at the Umbel Jardin. You wouldn't know anything about that.
Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that?
Saw me in the ward.
Enough said. On our way.
Nobody's slipping past me.
Oh, shit. What now?
Just let me be, please.
Shit. Let's keep looking.
Ah, don't blame you if I...
You boys are fucked now.
It was the best concert I've ever been to. Almost a religious experience.
I'll flush him out.
Jesus, sweet Jesus, please!
Run!
Run! Ben!
Run! I started my day expecting this kind of shit.
In here.
Back to the
Maybe
grind, boys.
Fuckers long gone. Look.
Ah! Hot shit, that was a good one.
Get scared, asshole! Quit daydreaming and find that cunt!
Let's look this way.
Open up, bitch! You about to get fucked! Push him out.
I spotted him.
Getting undercover.
This is no.
We gonna find your ass, boy.
Check out that area over there.
He ain't here.
Asshole trying to ice me!
Fucking freak.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Putting us in there gives us a foothold on the district. All you gotta do is make it official at the next sit-down.
Mr. Clay, do you like jazz? I play a little clarinet myself. Nothing too serious. Maybe I'll get to play upstairs sometime.
Yes.